The Lord said unto John, Come forth and you will receive eternal life. But he came fifth and won a toaster. Hi, welcome to Pictures, Noise and Words. I'm Hedgy and I have a bag of sweets, which is very important. But not as important as a new song by Dark Sarah. I did a video by Dark Sarah before. They're very theatrical. Very theatrical. Or at least they were. I haven't seen this yet in this album. The new album, Grimm, is not out until July the 17th, it says there. This is a song called All Ears. They like their you know, fairy tale kind of settings. The last album, they had a guest vocalist whose name I can't remember, but he was like the dragon and you know, you get the idea, sort of myth and fairy tale and all of that in a very, very theatrical way. And it will turn some people off completely. I understand that. But that last one, I thought was really well done. And I quite, you know, I just kind of let myself be carried along with it, which is, you know, which helped, shall we say. JP I am never going to pronounce his surname. The guy who was in the last album, JP Lepeluto. Yes, definitely not going to be his name. But as far as I can tell, he is not on this album. Dark Sarah crowdfund their albums, which is good because you've got your fan base and they're willing to help you make your album and you get your album made. I have absolutely no issues with crowdfunding as long as the end result appears. If you never make it and you take the money, you are a bad person. Okay. And there's certainly been examples of that, hasn't there? Not just in music, but across the board. So anyway, let's get on with it. All Ears by Dark Sarah. Like I say, I have not heard this one, but they are super theatrical, or they were. I'm sure they still are. Let's find out.
Shadows call.
There's a lot of lens flare in that video. But that's not important right now. Yeah, I mean, it's not overly taxing, is it, to listen to? I'm sure if you're a Darksayer fan, you'll be happy. It's got a nice... This is nice, isn't it? It's got a nice feel to it. But her voice is not an obvious metal voice. You could imagine her singing, you know, any kind of sort of soft, light music. And then you've got that band behind it, which slots into a whole different genre. But her voice is not an obvious rock voice. You know, she's not got the obvious go-to, like, Floor Jansen kind of voice, has she? Though, of course, I've not heard a vast amount of stuff by them. So this one may not be completely representative, I don't know. So it's all right, and I don't dislike it, but it doesn't blow my socks off, if you see what I mean. It's a nice song, and maybe you'd sing along in the chorus once you'd heard it a few times. Like I say, if you're a Darksayer fan and you help crowdfund this, you're already sold, aren't you? And if so, if you came here just to see me like it, you're on the wrong channel. But I do like it. I don't dislike it. It just seemed to be a bit middle of the road. Nothing really stuck out. Nothing grabbed me enough. You know, like a solo or a super catchy chorus or a powerful vocal part or even a really powerful backing track. It was all just a bit, like I say, nothing wrong with it, but not fantastic. So it's in that middle ground where it's very difficult to even talk about. It's difficult to talk about because where do you go after you've said, well, yeah, it's all right, you know? And that's what I think. I think that's all right. The last one I saw, like I say, off the last album, I want to say Golden Moth, the album, but don't quote me on that one. I really rather enjoyed. So I obviously had something, there was a better hook, whatever it was. So yeah, I'm just going to go around in circles saying, yeah, it's okay. Let me know what you think. If you're a big fan, good. I'm sure you like it. If you're a big fan, you're a fan, aren't you? So, but, you know, I'm not a big fan. I quite like the last one, but it is what it is. And I'm waffling now because I'm trying to kind of, I just feel kind of bad having nothing particular to say. So I'm kind of squirming a little here. So, yeah, there you go. Anyway, Darksayer, All Ears. New album coming out July the 17th. Grim. But not spelt like Grim as in Grimm's Fairy Tales. So, I don't know. Maybe you'd have to pay for a license to use the name or something. It wouldn't surprise me. I'll see you soon. I'll stop waffling. Let me know what you think, etc., etc., etc.